Yo, everyone, what's up? It's your boy, Gaming, and welcome back to another Outlast video. Nothing else really to say. Just get with it. I can murder it. I can't remember that. I saw a little glimpse of that. I looked over the screen for 1 second. Thank you. think it's... So the big guy, you know, the big fat man. If he sees me, I'm a bit screwed. He's trying to call it a scene of that shit. That's what I'm going to do. Shut the door on the phone. Better to be safe than sorry. Shit. But it says reach the ground floor to the main floor. Is it a good idea for me to move this? Let's what could go wrong? Yeah, there's only something banging on the door desperate to get out that might be vicious. But it's fine. Hey. Buddy. Or multiple buddies. Where are we? Oh, okay. What's up?
Thank you. you slippery little whore!
Thank you. Okay. Take a breather. Plus, I can breathe. Oh, we're done. That was a defense chase here. You're kidding me.
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
You need a chase here, buddy. Hey, you're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old 2 martini lunch? Have a little confab.
You don't just want to clean up fast.
Failure than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times.
What are you telling me? Just relax. Just a bit. Relax, please. I guess we don't. I mean, it feels like a drug.
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll?
Yeah, I do.
Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then. We're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking at my own stairs. Here we are, then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy.
He might be a bit crazy.
It's understandable. People get scared. They're as like to turn to God as anything else. You know, God died with the gold standard. We're onto a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. It makes you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass that on me. There's a lot for you to absorb. There. Better, right? You understand how we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
I know some of these people, but I can't do rock up on anymore. Well, just get out of the floor. course of.
I'm here for you. I'll give you very special.
I will say, I'm going to pause it quick. I will say, I do like the Doc. I like him. I like his character. I don't know why, I just like it.
Special attention.
You know, he's a bit of a psychopath. Yeah, he's a bit of a psychopath. It's a good character. It was well made. Well made character. I probably should have recorded it out.
Really? You're gonna walk on me? If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's a queer! Come on!
No. Hi. Hey, Doc.
Right.
Hey, buddy.
Alright, you can figure this out. Let's solve some problems.
I want to talk for a moment. I've got a bit of these last left. I need to move quickly so I'll be able to get rid of this. Oh, I'm just gonna crouch. As I said, gonna have to move quickly. Yeah, get this. Fuck you. Doc? Doc's gone. That's very public. So good. These are the bits I find the scariest. Oh, that is. I'm going to let the Doc can use that door. Check on. Okay, we need to get a key. Now. I'm willing to put money to balls.
There! Oh.
I wasn't expecting him to be at that corner. Okay, so I'll take a couple minutes. I'm gonna leave it there for this video because it's been like 20-25 minutes been recording, and I can't take another one of what just happened. So we're gonna save. I'm just gonna leave it here, and I'll try again with our last video next week. Thank you all for watching. Love you all. Hope you have had a good day and continue to have a good day. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed. I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.